Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the host of WrestleMania XXVII.
After 7 long years, finally, 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 the Which means, finally, The Rock has come back! Home. I want to tell you thank you. I love you. And it is because of you that I am back in this ring, and it is because of you, and I give you my word, I am never, ever going away. But there's one more man who The Rock wants to see. There's one more man who The Rock is gonna see. And that man
can I have your attention, please? I have just received an email from the anonymous Raw General Manager. Whoa, 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 whoa!
Michael Cole, if you take one more step towards that computer, The Rock will get out of here and slap the taste so far out of your mouth, you'll never get it back. Shut up. Michael Cole, you actually think that The Rock is just gonna let you walk over to that computer and interrupt him when he is live on Raw? Is that what you think? Do you actually think that any of us give a damn what your general manager has to say. Michael Cole, is that what you think?
I'll tell you what I think.
It doesn't matter what you think. And I quote, you know your damn role and shut your damn mouth. John Cena, The Rock will see you at WrestleMania. Just like The Rock will see The Miz at WrestleMania, just like he will see everyone at WrestleMania, and just as sure as The Rock, just as sure as The Rock turns WrestleMania into the most epic WrestleMania of all time, and just as sure as anything can and will happen at WrestleMania, and just as sure as every day John Cena walks out here looking like he just got shot out of Barney the Dinosaur's anus, is just as sure as The Rock guarantees three things at this WrestleMania. The Rock guarantees to show the world that he is the most electrifying man in all of entertainment. The Rock guarantees at the drop of a dime, just like that, to lay it, to smack it down on all their candy. And the last thing, and most important, The Rock and the millions. No, that's not good enough. No. The Rock and the millions. No, that's still not good enough. The Rock is the people's champ. You are the backbone of The Rock. When we speak, our voices are heard. We all say, I bring it. Anaheim, the world is watching. Anaheim, the world is listening. One more time, when The Rock and the millions of The Rock's fans go to WrestleMania and electrify WrestleMania and the world like no one else can. If you're some man, what The Rock. Is cooking.